Shout out bad time management by me right now. I'm driving from Central Michigan, which is a 2-hour drive to Ann Arbor to get to the Michigan game. It's currently 9:16 and it is a 2-hour drive. The game starts at noon and I still want to make a couple stops on the way.
What's going on, guys? I'm excited here to do this joint vlog with Logan, and we got a Michigan game to go to, so I'm heading up to Ann Arbor now, gonna grab some gas.
We're about halfway down right now, and I'm kind of pushed on time, so we'll see what happens.
All right, guys, just got up here in Ann Arbor, and usually Logan and I will park in a Pet Supplies parking lot because it's free, and then we just walk across the golf course. But the excuse I had in my head was that I was gonna go get Qdoba so that they'd let me in and I could park, but the guy didn't care.
We are in, we're ready. Garbage. I'm so upset right now, but I'm not because we're at the big house. But still, like, now they have Travis Scott playing, so I'm a little bit happier.
Down 14-7 right now at half. Just gotta bounce back and go sloppy first half. Give me Charbonnet some more carries and pull this one out. Let's go.
Fumble recovery and OT is what you just saw, and this game was actually crazy. I had a ton of fun. Charbonnet went crazy.
Charbonnet with 38 carries for 100 yards, 3 touchdowns. That's my boy. And pulled it out in OT. That's all I can ask for.
Big bull. I made sure that Northside Heat.